Hey Tribe, our live online session on Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Brisbane time is going to be focused all around the planet Mercury and its movement direct. So Mercury's been moving retrograde for the last few weeks and finally it's going to move forward direct again. And on the day that this change is over and this movement happens, it's a day where there's a lot of light shining on our affairs, and Mercury being the planet of communication, it's going to open up this kind of new awareness, this new way of communicating. So we're going to really tune into this. Remember, communication is one of the keys to happy life, yes? When we can communicate freely, openly, in a productive way, life's a lot easier. So we're going to really tune into this energy all around communication. We're also going to have a little look at what this retrograde has brought up for us and what it's shown for us. Because remember, every time a planet moves backwards, moves into retrograde, it's helping us become aware of different areas in our life that may need some work. So we're going to do a really good reflection on where we've been. We're going to really tune into this incredible light on this really special day. And yeah, really put our focus on where we're going and really coming from our center and being our most powerful, clear, connected self. So yeah, this is a really lovely alignment. And as I say, communication is the key to healthy relationships and a happy life. So let's get really clear as this planet, beautiful planet Mercury, starts to move again. Let's tune into that light and get ourselves in the best possible place. So see you live online Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Brisbane time. If you can't make this session, you can always purchase the session, and then you know it will be sent out to you afterwards where you can watch it after the live. So yeah, it's here for you. I'm here for you. Let's do this. Okay, see you on Wednesday.